French comedian at the centre of the Nicolas Anelka anti-Semitism row has been banned from entering the UK. Dieudonné M'Bala M'Bala had said he would visit London to support the West Brom footballer, who faces a ban for performing the comics quenelle salute on the pitch after scoring a goal.